So a lot of people be saying school food is nasty as hell. School food is trash.
But bro, it's really not that bad if you know what you're doing with it, bro.
Like, look, bro, I had some basic nachos that barely had any cheese. I had to add some salsa to that, you feel me? You feel me? And then when I was done with it, I had to add some sour cream. Bro, look at it. I turned it into a 5-star meal. After reading all y'all comments, I feel truly bad for y'all because y'all school sucks. Bro, y'all make me feel like I'm privileged. But anyways, just a flex sign, y'all. I had some waffles for breakfast with syrup. You feel me? You feel me? Not gonna lie, bro. Y'all making me want to do food reviews. So today I got a chicken sandwich from Burger King and get out! Why is this so greasy? No wonder why they rated it 1-star. I tried eating it, but bro, I couldn't do it. But this sandwich was gonna give me diabetes. So y'all say y'all want more school food reviews, huh? So today they gave us donut sticks for breakfast. I've never tasted a donut stick before. But it had to be good, bro. They had Gordon Ramsay as the cover. Hey, bro, when I tasted it, bro, it was really good, but it was way too sweet. So a lot of y'all telling me that the only thing y'all eat at school is pizza. I don't really eat pizza like that, but I had to get it. Bro, look how big the pizza is, bro. The lunch lady really be hooking us up. Bro, I had to add some ranch to it, you feel me? Bro, ranch and pizza is one of the best things in the world. I'm not gonna even lie. Bro, I don't go to no private school, bro. Y'all school just got y'all eating jail food. But check out what I got for lunch, bro. I got some spicy chicken with some bread. I had to put a little booty hole in that bread, then fill it up, you feel me? And then fill it up, you feel me? And then I had to tear it up, bro. It's busting, bro. Alright, y'all. So this morning, I had the toughest decision of my life. And that was to either get pancakes or waffles. I asked the lunch lady, and she said, get pancakes. So I was like, bae. Bro, look how the syrup is just getting on that pancake just so easily. Ooh! Bro, I might have added too much, but it don't matter because it tastes good. Alright, y'all, so for breakfast, I had some sausage and biscuit. Bro, after I added some syrup to that, bro, it was really good. But I had one problem, bro. We ain't had no drinks. Bro, they gave us this little cup of juice, and it was nasty.
Alright, y'all, so my whole school knows about my TikTok, and I'm not gonna even lie, bro. It's low-key kind of embarrassing. But anyway, so for lunch today, I had this croissant thing. I don't know what it's called, but bro, when I took a bite out of it, bro, it was really, really good. It ended up being some type of pizza. Alright, y'all, so today for breakfast, I got me some French toast sticks.
Bro, look at them. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Alright, y'all, so the lunch ladies at my school are starting to do the most. Bro, they really put some chicken on pizza. Not gonna lie, before I ate it, bro, I was kind of scared. But bro, the moment that I took a bite out of it, bro, it tasted amazing. Alright, y'all, so today for lunch, they gave me a cheeseburger with all the stuff on the side. So you know that, man, I had to start whipping it up, you feel me? I added a tomato, lettuce, onions, and I had to most definitely put some jalapenos on it. Sheesh, bro, this look better than a Krabby Patty. Alright, y'all, so today at my school, they gave all the seniors free McDonald's. They gave us these sausage and biscuits, so you know I had to add a little jelly to it, you feel me? Bro, when I took a bite out of this thing, bro, it made my mouth dry, and I ain't had no drink. Alright, y'all, so today for lunch, Dad gave us these pizza with jalapenos on it. Dang, they really be adding anything on pizza. But anyway, so I had to add a little ranch to it, you feel me? Bruh, when I took a bite out of this thing, man, it was good as hell. Alright, so a lot of y'all been DMing me y'all school food, and I think it's about time that I finally rate them. Bro, look at this Zeus hamburger, bro. It's glued to his plate.
Now look at this pizza. Ew!
Bro, they really gave them an uncooked pizza for lunch.
Now look at this, bro. What school does she go to, bro? Because they be giving them 5-star meals.
My mouth is just watering just looking at it.
Alright, y'all. So for lunch today, I got me a burrito. The burrito just had chicken and cheese. So if I ate it by itself, it was not going to be that good. So you know me. I had to unlock my inner Gordon Ramsay. Bro, I'm not going to lie to you, but this burrito is the best thing I ever made.
Damn, Marvin. But
I made a mess. Alright, so for lunch today, I got me a spicy chicken sandwich. Not gonna lie, the chicken sandwich is my favorite thing on the menu. Bro, look at it. Ooh! But Chick-fil-A ain't got nothing on this.
Alright, y'all, so today I got me some mini waffles with some whipped cream on the side. And I also got some blueberries, too.
Bro, when I ate that thing, bro, ooh, oh my gosh.
Alright, y'all, so today for lunch, I got me some mozzarella sticks with some curly fries.
Bro, just look at that. Oh,
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I be feeling like I'm flexing on y'all.
Bro, look what this dude sent me, bro.
Why does the broccoli look like it has mold? Bro, where's the marinara sauce to the meatballs?
Alright, y'all. So this morning, my homeboy hooked me up with a donut for breakfast, and bro, this thing was huge.
It's so big.
Bro, when I ate this thing, bro, it had no flavor. Alright, y'all. So today I got me a cinnamon roll for breakfast. Bro, look at it. Ooh, look at it. Bro, that cinnamon roll was so good that it had me moaning. Bro, look at my face. So y'all always be talking about how I have the best school food, but bro, my school food is not all that. Like, look at this egg and cheese sandwich. When you look at it, it looks like it'll be pretty good. But bro, when you eat it, bro, it's not it. It ain't bad, but it's not it. So my favorite fruit is watermelon. And I already know some of y'all saying it's because I'm black. But bro, if that was the case, then I would love fried chicken. But I don't really like fried chicken like that. But anyways, I can't believe that I hit a meal, bro. Just a month ago, I quit doing TikTok because they kept banning me. But anyway, so to celebrate, I tried cutting 1 million into the watermelon. And it did not go well, bro. Alright, y'all. So today for lunch, I went to get me some pizza. And bro, my school literally be making the whole type of pizza because bro, I ain't never ever seen this a day in my life. Bro, when I took a bite of this thing, bro, my taste buds ascended to heaven. Look at my face. Bro, I don't know what secret ingredient they had in this pizza, but bro, this was hands down the best pizza that I ever tasted in my life. And I eat Little Caesars all the time, so my standards are high. But today for breakfast, I went to get me some cereal. And out of all these options, bro, you know I had to get the Cinnamon Toast Crunch, bro. Because ain't no cereal better than Cinnamon Toast Crunch. But no cap, bro, this cereal bowl is small, bro. This ain't gonna fill me up. Bro, but no cap, bro, when I ate this cereal, bro, the milk tasted like water. Bro, the label's not lying. This thing say 1% milk and 99% water, bro. It was so bad that I didn't even drink the milk after I got done with the cereal. I had to throw it away. Alright, y'all, so today I got a juicy glizzy from Sonic. Pause! And I also got a McFlurry, you feel me? Hey, y'all was gonna catch me lacking. I had to eat it sideways. No cap, I was eating kinda messy, but that's because the hot dog was breaking apart. Bro, when I tasted the McFlurry, bro, it brightened my day, bro. Look at the smile. So today I decided to get some pizza for lunch today, and bro, they put some barbecue chicken on some pizza. They would literally put anything on pizza. But you know what, bro, I ain't complaining. But before I ate it, I had to try these fries, bro, and they were yum 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 delicioso. All right, now it's time for the pizza, bro. Look how good it looks. When I took a bite out of it, bro, it was really good, bro. So for breakfast today, I got me some Cocoa Pebbles. And bro, Cocoa Pebbles gotta be the most underrated cereal of all time. Cause look, bro, other than Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Captain Crunch, what cereal's better than Cocoa Pebbles? Bro, it made my white milk into chocolate milk. You know I had to drink it.